Hey guys, welcome back. Dominic, so we're spinning reviews. This is Yakuza 4. Last time we left off, we did really, really, really well in the Colosseum. I tried it twice more, and I couldn't get past the first round in that GP exposition match. Or, not, it wasn't an exposition, the GP, the grand tourney, if you will. Hello? Okay. I went and tried, and guess who my first opponent was both times? Kameki-san. So, he demolished me. I went in the first time, was like half health. Kicked my ass pretty quickly, they're all dead. Went in the second time with full health, and I just couldn't. I don't even think I got him down to half health. Like, it was fucking nonsense. Just destroyed my ass. And I'm admittedly weak, I'll have way more health, way more EAs, way more strength. Hey, look, I'm here, okay? I was just telling the people about how your Colosseum's fucking bullshit. I was hoping to get a... I'm looking at his bloodied lip. Is that from me?
Yasuko-san...
Okay, you know, no. Yes, we're fine. I just said, oh my god. Chain of betrayals, huh? We're like four parts into his bullshit. And we're already in part four. Stop being a little baby. You knew it was gonna sting?
しかし、まさかこんなとこにあの大先輩がいるなんて。ダテ、アレジェンド、ハ?バックインアワー、タイム、ヒーズ、カインド、スコーンド。何言ってんだ?元刑事が分野でクラブの手伝いしてちゃ悪いのか?いや、ただ、この数日間。いや、テナモアはズビン、カインド、マインド、ファックト、オールウィーク、ソー。
こいつ。どうだったんだ?お前さんの店の様子は。はあ、ダメ。まんまとやられちゃってましたよ。ああ、せっかくコツコツ貯めた金だったのにな。これじゃまた一からやり直しだっての。やっぱり金
Didn't they say like 100 billion yen? Or at least a billion yen, maybe?
1,000億.
So that's basically $1 billion.
どういうことなんですか?秋山さん。うん?いやね。実は俺の店。
で、隠し金庫持っていてね。検察?というか、いや、ノー、アブソリューットノット、ディーアイ、エスペシャルアフター、ワット、ウィーヒアード、イズ、キリオ。キドって、あの、アライの兄弟分の、あの、ファッキン、キド。 And like he turned so evil with that white suit too.
Jeez.
9 days ago, huh?
Then...
So when was this when he was like kidnapped and beaten up and all that shit? And Super Chunk was beaten up. Look at that man spreading. That's all I'm gonna say, guys. And how do you get your hair to slick back like that? I mean, can you imagine how much gel or product you must have in your hair for that? I'm waiting for Akiyama just to have left it open. You know, like there's just a massive door. That's just gonna disappear back into the ether. Like Six Sigma?
六方全書か.
Book is massive, holy shit.
やっぱ秋山さん頭いいんだな.
He's kind of a nerd.
Huh?
Oh, so just pure fucking luck then. Why'd you touch the button, asshole? I mean, if I looked at that, maybe that's from watching too many movies or playing too many video games, but I would be like, yeah, that's gonna do something to this bookshelf to move it aside. Go up, go down, go sideways, burst in the fire, blow the fuck up. So it wasn't even locked. So was Kiddo good until this point then, and then he saw all this money? So he's not even gaining interest on it in a bank, or in CDs, or in stocks, or anything like that. He's just constantly spending it and returning it back in liquidity. You could have taken a bunch, and I don't even think he would have noticed, dude.
Money.
The $100 bill. It was a bundle of $100 bills, basically. There's no way that's just... Well, I guess that could be $100 billion, but... So he saw the money and freaked out, maybe? So Super Chunks on our way back was literally pounds of groceries. I remember this, and she came in, he was chilling over there. So, what, he was seduced to the dark side at that point, or was he already evil? He's not even, like, somebody who could be beat up. Hmm. Yeah, it does. Everybody knows about the Dragon of Dojima. Because you know we're gonna, so... Oh, so he did know, because that was funny. That's funny, I'm gonna let it pause for a second, because I'm thinking... He put those books back, and I was watching him do it, and it looked right. Like, there was blue by blue, and there was, like, a red by a red, and maybe a green by a green. And then he put the green one, the right one, the six code, back in the right spot. And I'm thinking to myself, like... Okay, that's cool. And that was funny because it did pass my mind, and I wish I paid more attention to some of the spots sometimes, because look, it goes through and I register it. I'm like, that's odd. And then I do nothing more with that thought, eject it and move on, you know? And it's just like, there's a key right up there above Akiyama's head to the right. We'll deal with that in a second if we're still here. And 3-2-1 cheers, by the way. It's not organized by your standards.
Nani?
Well, yeah, I said that, and then I remembered that he was fucked over by a bank.
And that's also true, but like, it's not exactly portable. Yeah, they absolutely weren't DA officers. So Kato sounds like a bad guy to begin with, then. Man. Akiyama just can't catch a fucking break. And I guess at this point, well, he had that shock. He's actually super good at day trading, weirdly enough. Yeah, he saw the love of his life. Me, and then the other person too, and then he saw Yosuka. I'm his hero! Oh yeah, from the fucking explosion. It's a small world after all, right? It seems like it, actually. Now we just have to call Super Chunk. Or just Smoke. Never mind, that's fine. Is Hana ever coming back into the picture? Like... Maybe that's how video games work, motherfucker. We just need Sajima. Sajima-kun! Look, there's four spots here, I'm just saying. That could almost be the title card. Cutscene! I love that. Japanese is so traditional. Her first name, his last name. There's no being coy about it now. You just kind of gotta go in. Excuse me? We have their book. Their book of deeds.
Oh, Q.
Yeah, I can't read Japanese either,
Oh,
they're looking hard for it. Can we go make copies of this? And it's 2010? Internet's around. Put it on the web. Azumaki! Yeah, it does. So we know about that money. This right, Haruka's father, with the love of his life. Forgot about that. Yeah, that's really strange. I still don't quite get that. It's like they were using the Yakuza to do crime so that they would be busted and then go to the penitentiary number 2. And it would seem like a weird system because after a little bit, why would the Yakuza want to do that anymore, you know? Be my guest. Be my guest. Dun, 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 dun. Hi, this is Tanimura.
Katsuragi ka.
Tanimura.
I am not.
Ore wa Kiryu ってものだ.
Kiryu? Masaka ano yondaime no
Kiryu Kazuma-san. I love that photo. Look at him up top. He's just like, excuse me. That? Wow.
Odoroki desu. Sore de watashi ni nani ka you demo?
Saijima Taiga to Yasuko no koto. さあ、何の話だか。とぼけるな。お前がサイの河原から連れ去ったということは分かってるんだ。それがどうした。お前と取引がしたい。お前が今一番欲しがっているはずのものが今俺の手元にある。サイジマが浜崎と脱獄した際手に入れた例のファイルだ。
It's kind of hard to walk around that one, you know?
ものというのはこれなんじゃないのか。違うというのなら構わない。この話は忘れて。
Look at Kiryu playing hardball.
それじゃ。
待て。
待てください。
どうしてお前がそのファイルを持ってる。
Does it matter?
沖縄で浜崎から
直接な。Yeah, back at Sunshine or Sunshine Orphanage.
俺と浜崎。あとは今、俺の周りにいる人間だけだ。
宗像は知らないんだろうな。
Not at the moment.
副総監の宗像だ。
ああ、知らないはずだ。
わかった。いいだろう。取引の内容は
西島大河と安子の身柄、あと、木戸が奪ったスカイファイナンスの金、1000億だ。
伝説の国道ってのも、交渉ごとは不得意のようだな。そんな取引じゃ俺は動かない。
Well, what's your counter offer, motherfucker? Like...
交渉ってのは心理戦だ。わざと相手に有利な条件を提示することで、相手の興味を引き出す。そういうもんだろう。
You're right, unless I have something so strong that you have to bow down to my terms.
今日の取引、お前一人で来い。
一人。
そうだ、一人だ。しかもお前にはボロボロの状態で取引に来てもらう。
どういうことだ。
ちょっとした余興をやってもらうってことだよ。あんたの好きな殴り合いってやつをね。
Ah, they know who I am. I love it.
カムロ町ヒルズの屋上にしよう。
So, no, you just want me to go there, fight, be tired, so that you could just fucking kill me. Like,
Nandato.
Antaga Okujoni Tadoritskiruka, Soretom Sakini Sindesimoka, Oretosta Dochemi, Coronara Oreni Yuri Najokenda.
Moshi Orega Okujoma de Tadoritsuita.
そん時はちゃんと取引させてもらうよ。ただ、たとえそうなってもあんたにはもう俺を殺す余力は残ってないはずだ。それなら俺も安心だ。
You make the assumption that all of the Venezuela clan is going to be able to stop me.
長生きしたいんだよ。あんたや佐江島みたいな化け物、二人も相手してじゃ。
I'll have to give points to Katsuragi for understanding that, you know. We're fucking beasts. 錦山や高田龍二みたいな、
今まであんたが相手にしてきた男気あふれる極道じゃない人間もいるんだよ。さあ、どうする？
わかった。
Yeah, I don't think we have much of a choice in this situation.
何時に行けばいい？
夜22時だ。
10 o'clock tonight.
俺も死体じゃない、生きたあんたに会えることを楽しみに待ってるよ。それじゃ。
About as well as expected, to be honest. I don't think I have much of a choice, actually. Yeah, let's just fucking deal with it at this point. Or I'll be dead. You know, all these things. Oh, except for Yakuza 5 and 6. So, I guess I won't be dead.Thing about like playing pre. Oh, hey, that's right. I almost forgot. Shit, I gotta be closer. It's weird how some of these work. Some of them you can be like 1,000 meters away from and it's totally fine. Some you have to literally be touching with your dick. Excuse me? God, it's fucking shiny.Give me the key, please. Thank you. So here... I'm debating. What do we do now? Are we just gonna push through the story? Or do we try to do side quests? We want... Kage, hello.And he's fucking spying on us right now. West Park bathroom, okay. I do. I wasn't even really thinking about it, but I'm glad he said something because I had kind of forgotten. So there were. Why can't I change it? So there were. Oh, okay, so we can do side quests now because here's the people for this. And so they're like. I don't know what they're like yelling about. Okay. $5 million debt? Holy shit. God, he's looking old as shit. I remember the pretty man. About it. What can we do to help? I mean, that's right there. That's the mark of a good manager, you know, is understanding that sometimes things do happen. And yes, there are limits to what you can accept as acceptable failures, you know? You know, a cashier loses a few bucks, a client backs out of a deal, a contract is reneged on, and a company loses money. There's certain limits to what you can and can get away with. And not get away with, that's the right word, but what you're, like I said, what you're willing to accept. What's acceptable as a loss in the greater scheme of things. 5 million yen, $50,000 tab, that's outrageous. But if he's bringing in more and one client bailed out, you know, there's, you know, and like I said, that's the mark of a good manager who understands that sometimes you need to kind of bend the rules a little bit because you understand that people are worth more than sometimes the losses you make on them. I'm not calling you soft, man. I actually totally understand. So let me get this. This is. Yeah, absolutely go in. We can actually do fucking side quests, which I think is gonna be, to be perfectly honest, I think it's gonna be the next couple episodes because we've done almost no, jeez, side quests. Because we're on chapter fucking. Are we on 4 already? I think we're on 4 already. Which means we're just about done with Kiryu. I can go do the story and be done with it and not have to worry about it anymore. He doesn't sound too happy with the job. Well, you beat him up. Why don't you let it happen? And then fucking dancing. Three, two, and cheers. Okay. So this correctly. I think that's her right there. Nakamichi Street with Tommy. I actually don't know what Tommy is. Nope. Nakamichi Street, is this with Tommy? Small Burger, not a Small Burger. Club Sega. So maybe now it's the police officer. Maybe he'll get shot. Oh hey, we can go do this. There's a way up here, right? About. Fuck. Well, we'll beat you up too. Don't worry about it. Ugh. So I think what we may do is run through. I need to feel good about a fight, actually, after being destroyed by Kamaki Light. I mean, he fucking demolished me in those Colosseum fights. Like, it wasn't even a fight. Like, I tried, I played the safe route, I couldn't win either fight. The first fight I was a little hard. As you can tell, I'm still not very good at this. Hey, leveled up weirdly. Well, that's right, I was super close to being leveled up. Jump on his face. So let's die. Cool. We'll grab the revelation and make a decision. We need to go to Watami anyways. Shut up. Hey, I'll take that money. But just because we saw this revelation so long ago, because I'm almost positive I remember exactly what this one is. Right? Where's this revelation? There it is. Oh, there it is, okay. So it's the same revelation, so I'm kinda... Yeah, it was just found. I wonder if we can further train with Kamaki once we've done revelation, since we have to deal with the blog. I don't give a shit. I love this. It's so fucking stupid. It's like, what? Wires? The redder. She's aiming right at him, too. Starved, you need to be that, like, a woman's skirt flows up, and even if you're super straight, like, okay, like, that stops you from, like, dealing with shit. It seems so fucking ridiculous. Heels are super dangerous to attack with, by the way. It has to be this, I guess. Go fast, he's texting! Kiryu, you're my hero. That's the only one that makes sense, the other two didn't. Nice. And, bitch! Do we do it twice? Look at that RE4 fucking whatever that wrestling move is. Suplex. There's my blog. I love this game. Merciless throwing. Okay. Couldn't help myself. That was right there. So I think I can get the fuck out this way. And I think for a little bit we're gonna do some side quests because we've done a huge part of Kiryu's story already. It'd be nice to do some side quests. Level up a little bit. I leveled up. I just leveled up, actually. So what's the next one? Level 10? I'm level 9 right now. So let's grab one... Let's grab... 2 1-pointers. Keep that last one for the next point. Where are we on the map?